down to test, and all testing is done on the same machine, which is an open test bench running a Intel 14900KF i9 processor, which has been thoroughly tested for any issues. Each test is run for 30 minutes and we run each test 3 times, and if there's any inconsistencies, we rerun the tests. We use the same amount of thermal paste and apply it exactly the same way on all tests. Between each test, we remove the cooler and repaste the CPU just to make sure everything is consistent. The cooler we are using today is the Arctic Freezer 3360. In this first slide, we have a look at the temperatures, average and maximum of all the thermal pastes we have tested over the last year. Because of the number of thermal pastes, we have narrowed it down to the top 12 performing. And as you can see here, the Cooler Master Cryofuze Violet comes in a joint third place at 73 degrees Celsius on an average temperature check. And again, we're testing on a i9 14900KF processor. And in this test, we do exactly the same thing again, but we're checking the maximum temperature the CPU got up to. And as you can see here, the Cooler Master Cryofuze Violet came in at joint third place yet again with 84 degrees C. Don't get me wrong, it's not the best paste on the market, but it's up there with some of the best you can get. So it's definitely a worthy recommended product. I hope you enjoyed this video, and know I did. Why not check out one of our other videos by clicking this box up here, or this one just down here. Otherwise, you can give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment below, let us know what you think, and we'll see you next time.